Here all surfaces are smooth, find the acceleration of m relative to wedge when the wedge is moving with an acceleration u. Where mg is acting downward and normal reaction is perpendicular to inclined plane and pseudo force will be ma and this is a horizontal line, so this is theta. So draw a vertical line. So this will be what? This is theta, this will be ma cosine of theta, and this will be ma sine theta. Right? And as usually here also mg sine theta will be acting downhill, and mg cosine theta will be acting uphill, sorry, downhill, and perpendicular to inclined plane at downside. Right? So there are no forces in the uphill. So net force m into a prime along the inclined plane with respect to wedge ma prime equal to how much? Ma cosine theta plus mg sine theta. Mass cancels out. What acceleration of the block with respect to wedge equal to a cosine theta plus b sine theta. This is your answer for the question.